My name is Miles Morales. Brooklyn! I'm the one and only Spider-Man. At least that's what I thought.
You ever hear of the Super Collider?
You're gonna love this.
Dimension opening now.
In this movie, we introduce a bunch of new spider people. You know, Miles Morales. This is our first Spider-Man who's Afro-Latino.
I know it's complicated. You wanna know what happened to you? I can teach you to be Spider-Man.
I was more like, well, finally, because I was waiting for like 6 or 7 months to hear like what the final word was. But when I first heard that they were interested and they wanted me to audition, in my mind I was like, boom, I got it.
Hey, kid. You're like me.
How? Really special. What the animators have done with the animation is like nothing we've ever seen. We've been working on it as actors, at least Shamik and I, for 2.5 years, being in and out of the booth. So we were just really thrilled with everything that they did on this movie. We're really proud of it.
I was excited about being Spider-Man's mom, you know, because Spider-Man doesn't have parents. And I thought, wow, that's different. And his mom's going to be Puerto Rican. That's like insane and so wonderful. But I didn't expect to be so blown away, not only the first time I saw it, but every single time I see it.
So I think this shows that anybody can do it, anybody can do great thing, anybody can be a hero. Don't listen to the hate.
Mm-hmm.
Just do your thing.
The music is amazing, and it's really great because it's got a little bit of old school and new school, which I think will resonate with people who love Spider-Man, the original Spider-Man, and now we're introducing it to a whole new generation of people.
You should see this movie because it represents our first biracial superhero. And you should see this movie because everyone in your family and in your life can watch it together and find something out of it and genuinely enjoy it from the bottom of their hearts.
Ooh. Yeah, ooh. Nice.
Brooklyn! Don't stop us now.